welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I just poured some Glidden Premium on my tile. I'm going to do a swipe. There's some pretty colors. I'm gonna just do it a different kind of way. I'm gonna put some colors down, like and stripes, and that's Lavender Frost by Deco Art. This one is Bright Orange by Deco Art. This one is a mixture of a few, so it's Berry by Deco Art. And Permanent Meter Lake by Amsterdam, and some metallic red. So it's a mixture of three colors I'm trying to use up. I have a coral, it's a Deco Art color. I've got a blue, this is a cerulean blue, and a by Artist Loft, and I think that one had I lost the lid. Light blue violet. Light Blue Violet by Artist Loft. No. And Liquitex Basics. Okay. And I think I'm going to put some gold. A little bit here. And a little bit here. And I have Payne's Gray. I'm going to put it on the scraper. See what I get. Whoa. Oh, I like how it did it in stripes. That's cool. Tip it one way and then I'll tip it back. stretch it this way, the cells will enlarge. Let me give it a spin. Take some of this. A little bit darker here, so I'm going to take some of this, just leave it. I think this is awesome. You could do rainbow colors like that. That's awesome. Love it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and come back to Carol's Art Room. I love this swipe technique. Give it a try. It's not as hard as it looks, really. Please subscribe if you haven't already and hit that bell for notifications. You'll be notified when I do a new video. I'll see you in the next one. I'll give you a close-up there. Have a good day. Bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried tile. Look how pretty that is. Dried so smooth and nice. Look at those cute little cells. I love it. Thanks for watching and have a good day, everyone. Bye.